with I Am Reunion, with your morning inspiration. Just here to let you know that God is love and love is God. Today I'm talking about but they that wait upon the Lord, but they are that wait upon the Lord. I'm reading from Isaiah 40 and 31. It reads, but they that wait upon the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run and not be weary. They shall walk and not faint. Wow. Listen to what the word of God say. But they that wait on the Lord shall renew their strength. Some of us are worrying to the point where we done wore ourselves down. We can't even move right now. We laying in bed right now. Don't even want to get up to do whatever you got to do. Go to work, make some coffee, whatever you need to do. We don't want to get up because we're weary right now. But look at God. God said that the Lord shall renew their strength, right? But you have to wait upon him. Those who wait upon the Lord, God say he'll renew your strength. I know you've been waiting for a long. It's been a long time coming. You've been waiting and now you're weary. But God say, just hold on. Just hold on to his unchanging hand. God is on the way to help you in your situation today. Let's continue reading. But they that wait on the Lord shall renew their strength. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. God is coming, and he gonna take you high. He gonna pull you out the miry clay and place your feet on solid ground to the point you're gonna be soaring. Glory to God. Let's continue to read. They shall mount up with wings as eagles. They shall run and not be weary, and they shall walk and not faint. Many of us been walking the fake walk for a long time. It's been a long time coming. We've been walking this fake walk for so long that we're getting weary, right? We're about to faint. But God said in his word that he would renew our strength. And when we walk, we shall not faint. Because guess what? God is that footprint in the sand. God is with you right now in your situation. I know that in some situations are tight. But God just saying, hang on. Just hang on. Just hang on. Just hang on. God is saying, hang on. And he'll be right there in your situation. Don't get weary. Don't get faint. Because God is there. In the nick of time, God will be there in your situation. But you have to trust him today. Won't you trust him today? Won't you trust Jesus today? Today, won't you believe in your heart that God raised Jesus from the dead and thou shalt be saved? Romans 10:9 says, if you confess with your mouth the Lord Jesus, that God raised Jesus from the dead, then thou shalt be saved. I want you to be saved and blessed today so you won't be weary, so you won't give up, you won't fade. And I know it's been a long time coming, but I'm just telling you to hang on. I'm DLS Jr. With I Am Reunion with your morning inspiration. Just letting you know that God is love and love is God. I'm out.